Hello dancers, this is the sixth video in the series of eight. Today we will be doing horizontal figure eights, so the move can go front to back and back to front. We will start with Pilates exercises, do the center drill and then travel around the room layered with horizontal figure eights. We will be doing 7 exercises, 40 seconds each, with a 10 second break in between. I have my timer ready to put it on. We will start on the floor with the face up into... Okay, it's not working. Okay, give me a minute. Almost there. Need to select the workout. Okay, and there we go. So, come down on the floor, bring the arms underneath the skull and then squeeze in the knees and the elbow together. Squeeze, the belly is in. Point the toes. And then squeeze knee and elbow together. Okay, and then we will stay here. Bring the knees, the feet more to the glutes, and then you step the heel out and in, out and out. And in, out, and in, out, and in, out, and in. Squeeze the belly in and up. And smile. So, come to belly in, bring the right knee in, extend the left knee. And now exhale and bring in the left knee. Right knee, exhale left knee, exhale right knee, exhale left knee, exhale right knee, exhale left. Okay, bring the right arm up, roll over onto the right side and bring the elbow underneath, come into a high plank. Bring the left arm up to the ceiling, stack ankle over ankle and then squeeze in the side that is facing the mat. And then hold it. And if you feel you need a modification, you can bend the bottom leg and then extend the right or bend both, whatever you wish. Okay, come down with dignity. And then bring the right arm forward. Bring the left on the hips. And then push yourself off the mat as you reach for your toes. Up, up and reach. And inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Okay. Flip over to the left side for the high plank. Stack ankle over ankle. Bring the hip up and extend the right arm. And stack the shoulders on top of each other. Squeeze. Make it look pretty. And squeeze the side that is facing the mat. Squeeze it up. Almost there. And come back. Now extend the left arm forward. And reach for the toes. Reach. Try to have the chest to the front. We tend to bring the chest to the side of the feet, but you want to keep it straight front. Workout complete. Okay, bring the knees in. Hover, roll from side to side. Okay, stretch out. And you are ready for the drills. Horizontal figure eights, front to back and back to front. So there are again two different variations with the vertical figure, with the horizontal figure eight. Last week we did the vertical figure eight, and that means that the move is lateral, and today it's horizontal. So it means that there will be a twist in it to which will make it horizontal. Come in home position. Knees are bent, arms up and fit, roll the shoulders back and down. And 5, 6, 7, 8. Right hip, left hip, right hip, left hip. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right hip, left hip, right hip, left hip. Right hip, left hip, right, left, right, left, right hip, left hip. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's not. It's the hip that is moving and the torso stays in place. Four more. Three more. Two more. And speed it up. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Right, left. Right, and 1, 2, 3, 4, now head the hip, right hip, left hip, right, left. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go to back. And I'm going back.